Southwest Airlines, welcome to Baltimore. Please do remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, and seat back straight tables, in the full upright lock position, all those carrying out right where they are, until the cabin system runs the gate. It turns off that fastened seatbelt sign. Also, be careful when opening those overhead bins. Items tend to shift during flight and things could fall out. Around, make sure of all your belongings. If you're connected to another Southwest Airlines flight, please check the TV monitor in the terminal for your flight and gate information. If you are continuing on with us to Fort Lauderdale, please just stay in those original seats. Julia needs to come from the back and count you. Once she has an accurate count, she'll make an announcement. Then you can stretch your legs, use the lavatories, but it's important for her to get this count. You can use your cell phones at this time, but again, you do need to be in your seat with your seatbelt fastened. We know you have several choices when you fly. We sure do appreciate you choosing us here at Southwest. Buckle up to our seat, but we hope to see you back real soon.